force to focus your thumb more sharply. Learning a word of power is only the first step. You must unlock its meaning through constant practice in order to use it in a shout. Well, that is how the rest of us learn shouts. As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. To his understanding of Rome. Well done. Again. You learn quickly. Once more. Impressive. Your thumb is... Your next trap. See how you learn a completely new shout. Wood, which means whirlwind. And within your before you can project it into a thumb. Master Wolfgar will demonstrate whirlwind sprint. Then it will be your turn. Master Bori?
Act!
Wolf! Now, it's your turn. Stand next to me, Master Bori. Your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes.
Pull!
quick mastery of a new thume is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself? Reason. It is up to you to determine how best to use it. You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Wustengraf. Remain true to the way of the voice. You will return. We study the way of the voice. Very few are permitted to study with us here at High Rock. But in your case, Dragonborn, it is a privilege to guide you towards mastery of your voice. He was a great war leader of the ancient Nord. After the disaster at Red Mountain, where the Nord army was annihilated, he finally came to realize that the gods had punished the Nords for that. He was the first to understand that the voice should be used solely for the glory and worship. Jürgen Windcaller's mastery of the voice eventually overcame all opposition and the way of the... The voice was a gift of the goddess Kinnereth at the dawn of time. She gave mortals the ability to speak as dragons do. Although this gift has often been misused, the only true use of the voice is for the worship. In the contemplation of the sky, Kinnereth's domain, and the practice of the voice, we strive to achieve this balance. But remember, the dragon blood is itself a gift of Akka. Your destiny requires you to use your voice. Why else would Akatosh have... Akatosh, you will remain true to the way. Dragons have always been able to shout. Language is Shouting comes as naturally to a dragon as breathing or In mythic times, when mortal kind was in great need, the goddess Kinnereth. Training are required. But for you, the dragon speech is in your blood, and you learn it almost without effort.
Argonians in a blizzard.
Never.